Happy Wednesday, Brazos Valley. That cloud cover moved in from Irma yesterday afternoon and will still be hanging around throughout today. So we'll have the mostly to partly cloudy skies. Temperatures getting a little bit warmer towards the upper 80s to low 90s. More of a seasonable day today with those high temperatures around 91 degrees. Winds, those will be changing towards out of the south. Start to bring in a little bit more of that Gulf moisture. That will bring back a little bit of that humidity as well. So starting to feel a little bit more like September, getting back to being more towards the end of summer. Those average high temperatures are going to be right where we are for the rest of this week, into the low 90s. Even our overnight low temperatures getting towards the upper 60s to low 70s. That humidity, the moisture going to be returning, but rain chance looks to hold off until the end of the weekend and until we start next week.